else
I'll drive.
Santa Blanca will provide.
All right, let's roll.
That annoying DJ Perico on Santa Blanca Radio. The activity has narrowed the location of his main broadcast. It's a move that'll both raise the rebels' profile and make the cartel look bad.
Persuade, change, and influence, huh? No leads on Perico's 20?
We're still looking, but we don't even know what he looks like. Forage for intel. Find him, use him. I'll let you know if we can narrow down the location of the radio station.
Senior rebel leader named Amaru has been captured by the cartel. Interrogate a Santa Blanca lieutenant for Amaru's location, then go and extract him.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out. This province is part of the cartel's influence operation. The propaganda machine. We should familiarize ourselves with their MO.
The man at the top is El Cardenal, an excommunicated priest turned Santa Muerta proponent. He's also supposed to be the spiritual advisor to El Sueño.
Other guy in the mix is Ramon Feliz. He used to be a legit journalist till he inexplicably started blogging for the cartel.
Un carnal told me this joke the other day. This dude goes to this bar and sees this chick drinking away her problems. So he goes up to her and asks, "What's wrong?" She says,
"My husband just left me. He told me I'm too kinky."
The dude is completely surprised. He tells her, "Are you bullshitting me? My wife just left me for the exact same reason." The two get to talking, and she eventually invites him home. She tells him to take a seat while she gets ready. So the lady goes into her closet and puts on a leather corset, gets a whip, ball gag, chain.
I'm opening fire.
Fuck your dog and took a shit in your purse. I'm done.
Emitiendo desde el más allá para que se enteren quiénes son los más acá. ¡Ajúa, putos!
Esto es Santa Blanca Radio.
Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Weapons free, weapons free. Spook the target. Switch to suppressors. Got eyes on the target. Let's move.
We're cool. We're cool. What's going on?
Mierda! Ya la madre! Hay un puñero de soldados gringos acá!
They know we're here.
What's the word, boss?
Many of the women working in Santa Blanca have asked me how I did it. How did I rise through the ranks to become the most feared and respected? And I always answer,
Frag out.
Announcement. Do not betray Santa Blanca. You
fucking hell.
Here is a brief recording of what Jorge and Inca Camina has to say on the topic.
Oh, mercy! Mercy!
I will hear your confession. Perhaps then.
Take cover already.
Fucking hell. Silencio, marche.
Pinche cabrón.
Está bien, Nervo. Paz, please.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. ¿Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you!
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead.
Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move.
Guns down. We don't need to frighten these people.
Let's get moving. The cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru. Let's roll.
Move out. I'm on your six. Everything's
rosy and fine. But then it's a end. You leave in. Now, oh, now of my mind. I'm going under. Getting old. I'm going.
Star from a thousand miles away, calling me back home, though I ventured far astray. When I see that beacon shining for me all alone, it calls me back to Texas and the home. Lone Star, shine down on my hometown, fill my memory, light my way. Cattle in the old corral, the open range all round, sunlight and the smell of new mown hay. I remember, though I've wandered, and much happiness I've found, still I wish that I could be back there today. I know my home is waiting for me by the river shore. I know that all the ones
that come
welcome me once more. In dreams I see them now, though it seems I'm bound to roam. My thoughts are still of Texas and of home.
Thank you. sorrow. So when I wake tomorrow, I'll know our love has arrived.
GPS says the place is named Yopil. I don't see any signs of fighting. It's just a ghost town.
I suppose either the cartel or the dogs chased everybody off.
We're now or never. Teach me all that a heart should know. Love me.
Damn, haven't seen anything like this since I was in the sandbox.
Sandbags, barbed wire, observation posts. Rebels must be getting sent to block in hell. Bet these cartel assholes never thought they'd be spending their time dodging snipers and IEDs. Karma sure can be a bitch sometimes.
San Mateo. Over the past few years, a lot of people have been disappearing from that province. Politicians, rebel sympathizers.
Anyone who's making life hard for the cartel.
Anybody who ain't a cartel, period. We're talking hundreds of individuals. Gone without a...
Hold up. Hey, it's me. Sorry about that.
About time. I'm starting to get worried. Find out what happened to these people. Their families need a place to start looking. Then make sure this shit stops happening.
Understood.
To the town of Alcreel rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke the folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. The stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip.
Hold up. Weapons case here.
It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw loose and running, came the whisper from each lip. And he's here to do some business with a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Many men had tried to take him, and that many men were dead.
A thug in uniform calling himself El Comandante is considered top dog out there. He's assisting Santa Blanca.
And the notches on his pistol numbered 1 through 19 more.
We have to break out this old romance between your dad and Santa Blanca.
Now the stranger started talking, made it plain to folks around.
He had no idea who he is.
We'll look into that mystery for you.
Was an Arizona ranger, wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to take an outlaw back alive or maybe dead. And he said it didn't matter that he was after Texas Red. After Texas Red. Wasn't long before the story was relayed to Texas Red. But the outlaw didn't worry, men that tried before were dead. 20 men had tried to take him, 20 men had made a slip. 21 would be the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. The morning passed so quickly, it was time for them to meet. It was 11:20 when they walked out in the street. Folks were watching from the windows, everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome ranger was about to meet his death. About to meet his death.
Got to find a way to break the secret alliance.
There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make the play. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. Texas Red is not blue leather, for a bullet fairly ripped. And the ranger's aim was deadly with a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was over in a moment and the folks had gathered round. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have went on living, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Big iron, big iron. When he tried to match the ranger with
on
the big
radio
iron
broadcast
on his
hip.
Big iron on his hip.
Then dig in for a fight. Those things are like party invitations for SB Good.
It's El Comandante. I was expecting muscle.
It don't got racing stripes, but it might have muscle under the hood.
I suppose. Proceed with caution.
Tabacal was once a major coffee producer, but over the last year, Santa Blanca has forced coffee growers to become cocoleros instead, growing leaf exclusively for the cartel. A cartel boss named Madricoca. The cocoleros are terrified of her. Take a look at the video I just sent to understand why. She runs Tabacal like her own mini cartel. Production of coca by truck and train, and enough security to keep the cocoleros in line and the convoy secure. All of it run with ruthless efficiency. I'm in contact with a small group of rebels. They're willing to help us fight the cartel.
Well, I don't know, but I've been told uranium ore is worth more than gold. So McCad, I bought me a Jeep. I got that bug, and I can't sleep.
Uranium fever
has gone and got me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand.
I'm going out to take me to government land.
Uranium fever has gone and got me down. Well, I had a talk with the AEC, and they brought out some maps of the good to me, and one showed me a spot he said he knowed, so I straddled my Jeep and headed down the road. I reckon I drove about 100 miles down a bumpy road out through the wilds, when all of a sudden I bounced a stop at the foot of a mountain, didn't have no top. Uranium fever has done and got me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to take me to government land.
Uranium fever has done and got me down. Well, I took the Geiger and I started to climb right up to the top where I thought I'd find a hunk of rock that'd make it click just like I'd read about burning pick. On the second day, I made the top, and I'm telling you, Steve, I was ready to stop. The only clicking that I heard that day was the bones in my back that had gone astray. Uranium fever has done and got me down. Uranium fever, it's spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to take me to government land.
Uranium fever has gone and got me down. Well, you pack up your things, you head out again into some unknown spot where nobody's been. You reach the spot where your fortune lies. You find it's been staked by 17 other guys. Well, I ain't kidding, I ain't gonna quit. That bug's done caught me and I've been bit. So with a Geiger counter and a pick in my hand, I'll keep right on staking that government land. Uranium fever has gone and got me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to stake me some government land.
Uranium fever has gone and got me down.
Would you like to ride in my Rocket 69?
Rocket 69, Rocket 69.
Well, would you like to ride in my Rocket 69?
Rocket 69, Rocket 69.
With a sweet man like you, we could have such a wonderful time.
Rocket 69, Rocket 69.
You'll have the whole tight bottle while I go into my speed.
Rocket 69, Rocket 69.
Well,
people
of Utah were Gallo, Gallo's Bolivian, next Cocolero to Rocket
69. We got an SB antenna over there.
We'll
cut off and knock out the cartel comms.
Rocket 69,
Rocket 69.
Well, we'll take off for a star and the moon is not too far.
Rocket 69, Rocket 69.
Thank you.
drum drums on an old bass horn. And somebody beating on a ding dong.
Hey!
I got eyes on a Santa Blanca network station. Blow our way in there and shut it down. Hang on, I'll drive.
I'm in. Let's go.
I heard the news that good rock tonight.
We'll catch up with you.
I love those dear hard-working people who live in my hometown, because those dear they read the good book from Friday till Monday. That's how
get
the
out
weekend
goes.
I've got a dream house. I'll build there one day with Pippin and rambling though. I feel so welcome each time that I return,
that my happy heart keeps laughing. I love those dear hearts and devils who live in love and love
in my hometown.
They read the good book from Friday till Monday. That's how the weekend goes. I've got an amazing
so welcome each time that I'm here, that my happy heart keeps laughing like a
cloud.
I love your dear hearts
and gentle people
who live in love in my hometown. Dear hearts and gentle people.
Gentlemen, obviously, the madam has the cutest personality. And think of all the books about Drew Barry's looks. What was it made of? A toast of brie. She had a well-developed personality.
What did Romeo see in Juliet or Theo? Or Jupiter in Juno.
You know. And when Salome danced and had the boys entranced, no doubt it must have been easy to see that she knew how to use her personality.
Unless she's got a perfect personality. A girl can get somewhere and spy the stringy hair, or even just a bit bored at the knee. If she can show up faultless,
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
Personality.
Why certain girls offer certain things, like sable coats and wedding rings, by men who wear their spats right.
That's right. So don't you say I'm smart and have the kindness smart. Oh, what a wonderful sister I'd be. Just tell me how you like my
rough
personality.
Baby, you got the cutest
personality.
Latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with business in between. You got to spread your up to the maximum. Bring room down to the minimum. Have faith or pandemonium. Liable to walk upon the street.
To illustrate, his last remark, Jonah in the way. What did they do just when everything looked so dark?
Man, it's never better. Accentuate positive healing. Find it negative. Match on to the affirmative. No mental limit in between. No.
Entering the spirit of sin. It's getting to them. The base for religious propaganda. Key to that is a woman named Santera. The self-proclaimed Santa Weber is the south of the world forward. That witch has an uncanny ability to turn men with guns into humanity. Narcos have been in Santa Muerte for decades, but most worshippers aren't cartels. You're gonna need to dig for yourself. Find out how to take down La Santera in a way that will demoralize the Santarians and turn the regular folk away from the cartel. When she loses her congregation,
got to spread job
up
to the maximum.
Bring gloom down to the minimum.
Otherwise,
liable to walk upon the scene.
To illustrate,
well, illustrate
my last remark.
You got the floor.
Jonah
in the whale, Noah
in the ark. What did they say?
What did they say?
Say when everything looks so dark. Man, they say we better accentuate the positive, even find it the negative. Latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In Between.
Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be. Taking the bike.
Lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. Pistol back and mama, lay that pistol down. Oh, drinking beer in a cabaret, was I having fun? Till one night she caught me right, now I'm on the run.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. Pistol packing mama, lay that pistol down. Oh, I see you every night, Bing, and I'll woo you every day. I'll be your regular mama, and I'll put that gun away.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. Pistol packing mama, lay the thing down before it goes off and hurts somebody. Oh, she kicked out my windshield and she hit me over the head. She cussed and cried and said I'd lied and she wished that I was dead.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. Pistol packin' mama, lay that pistol down. With three tough gals from deep down Texas way, we got no pals. They don't like the way we play. We're a rough, rootin', tootin', shootin' trio, but you ought to see my sister Cleo. She's a terror, make no error, but there ain't no laissez-faire. is what we tell her.
Lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. Pistol back and mama, lay that pistol down.
The draw was slow, so now they know.
There's gotta be some intel we can dig up along here.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe. Lay that pistol down. Pistol packing, mama. Lay that pistol down.
I'm in. Let's go.
Oh, singing songs in the cabaret. Was I having fun? Till one night it didn't seem right. Now I'm on the run.
Pistol down, babe, lay that.
I don't see many locals.
Pistol down.
Looks like the cartel sign where they got to keep them out.
Lay that pistol
down.
Oh, pistol back in mama. Lay that pistol.
So blowing my top. If your man ain't treating you right, come up and see your dad. I'll rock 'em, roll 'em all night long. I'm a 60-minute man.
60-minute
man. There'll be 50 minutes of teasing, and 50 minutes of squeezing, and 50 minutes of blowing my top. If your old man ain't treating you right, come up and see old Dan. I'll rock 'em, roll 'em all night long. I'm a 60-minute man, oh yeah.
I was by your house last night, and guess what happened? What happened, Monk? Your grandma was playing the number. Well, you just find that out?
What did you say?
We found out. Yes, we did. We found out. Now we know. We found out. We found out that grandma played the number. We found out. Yes, we did. We found out. She couldn't keep it hid. We found out. Now we know that grandma played the numbers. Think about them every day. Dream about them every night. Gets up early in the morning. See that a number coming out just right.
You know you're no longer
we
just
found
a recreational
yes, we know.
User.
We started to get all philosophical and shit about drugs. We should have known what I'm
in.
We
stole this shit like, wait, you think
that you're
going to
see truth in me? You think you're going to see truth to me? And we like start talking about how your eyes might be full all the time.
We ain't here to run down civilians, dipshit.
Or that your ears might be lying. Like when somebody's a little bit deaf. But I'm like, got a nod. Your eyes can't be lying that much.
Out. Yeah!
Let's hustle to get it rocking.
Not sure. That's a cartel whistle.
Now we know
that
Grandma plays the numbers.
And if our senses are wrong,
yes,
we would have been
eaten
by saber-toothed tigers like a
long fucking time ago.
Then behind the scenes.
Now we know that Grandma plays
the numbers. At first I was like, what you talking about, Wade?
She's at the fruit stand every day.
You're right.
Buys bananas by the bunch.
When I'm stoned this shit, my
she
eyes don't
see the same.
My ears don't hear the same.
That's
like,
why she gets her hunch.
We bow when you're
out. Yes, we know.
We bow
out. Let's go.
You know, I've been sober in so many fucking years. I don't even know how to answer. Neither is real. Maybe they're real.
Did you get the numbers
in
yet?
Well,
classic.
Like back when I was
sober.
What did you play?
Three, six, ready to get the phone shot. Jesus Christ, a different version of two. Smoking out of this in the beginning, skip the Fusca. Vive a la Fusca. Y deja a tu compañera como siempre la has soñado. Pregunta por las promociones para nuevos clientes. Alright, pretty easy. Si la quieres más que a nada en la vida, haz la tuya, haz la única. Incrustaciones de oro, chocolatas a la avenida, cañones personalizados, cualquier relieve a tu gusto. Miras láser de última generación chapeados de oro. Véngase a Pigmea de la Fusca. ¿Qué esperan, carnales? No venimos a ver si podíamos. Venimos porque podíamos. Santa Blanca Radio, todo el poder de México transmitiendo con 100.000 watts de potencia. Santa Blanca Radio, la voz de los patrones.
Found a rebel radio transmitter that's been cold for too long. Let's heat it up.
You know, there's a reason why the rebels don't keep these secrets. Like all the bullets the cartel throws at them. Guess we'll have to throw some back.
These rebels, autodefensas, talk of raising you out of poverty. Control of the country's destiny in the hands of the farmer.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
Control. We have seen it before. All across
shit
the country.
Shitballs.
Hey,
Santa Blanca has put your destiny.
Man, you'll never let me drive
anymore. Back
just
because
that one time.
This is the reality of today. Not some fantasy tomorrow you have to hope for. Es ahora, banda. No political party. Is around to tell you how to run your life. We have given Bolivia the investment and the jobs that have helped you improve your lives. But Bacatari and his rebels threaten the safety of this way of life. Pinches lobos disfrazados de ovejas. We will do our part, but you must do yours. Do not support Bacatari and his rebels. Report any rebel activity directly to your local Santa Blanca organization. Juntos, we can defeat the rebel menace.
I'm happy to do whatever I do.
¡Qué pedo, morros! Now, you cabrones out there know that DJ Perico is Santa Blanca to the bone. That I drink the Kool-Aid. Shit, I brew the motherfucking Kool-Aid. But Ave Maria! Why did we have to get rid of all the coffee plantations in Tabacán? Don't get me wrong. I love cocaine more than I love coffee. But I love coffee too! I mean, sure, if you want to have a monopoly on the agriculture, if you want all of it to make huge profit margins, the cartel did the right thing. Taking over coffee farms and having them grow mocha, adapting to
firing. Sniper's got his target.
Man down over here.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I have the warmth desire, and that one is no other. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.
I don't want to set the world on fire, honey. I love you too much. I just want to start a big, big flame down in your heart. Way down inside of me, darling, I have only one desire, and that one desire is you. And I know nobody else ain't gonna do it.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim.
Welcome to Narco Paradise. Agua Verde used to be a national park, but Santa Blanca turned it into a place to wine and dine VIPs. Run by this narco junior called Carcita. He brings politicians, judges, and CEOs there for relaxation and cartel-sponsored debauchery. We need to know who Sueño's making deals with. Carcita must have a guest list somewhere. You get him, you get the names.
Understood. We're on it. Got some intel from Bowman on our boy Carcita.
A flame in your heart.
I'm as corny as Kansas in August. I'm as normal as blueberry pie. Smart little girl with no heart, I have found me a wonderful guy. I am in a conventional dither with a conventional star in my eye. And you will know there's a lump in my throat when I speak of that wonderful guy. I'm as bright and as gay as the daisy in May, as cliche coming true.
He's a myth.
I'm bromidic and bright as the moon. Happy night pouring light on the dew.
I've got the bike.
I'll catch up with you.
As high as a flag on the 4th of July. If you'll excuse an expression I use, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love with a wonderful guy.
Governor from Argentina.
No more a smart little girl with no heart. I have found.
You get a recording of those two bumping up as a blackmail. That might be enough to get the best.
I'm as trite and as gay as the daisy in May, a cliche coming true. I'm bromidic and bright as the moon. Happy night pouring light on the dew. I'm as corny as Kansas in August. High as a flag on the 4th of July.
Missionary of a Dutch neon sign. He tells the native population that civilization is dying. And three educated savages holler from a bamboo tree.
That civilization is a thing for recency.
So bongo, 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 I don't wanna leave the Congo.
No.
Bingo, bango, bongo, I'm so happy in the jungle I refuse to go. Don't want no bright lights, false doorbells, landlords, I make it clear
that no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here. I look through a magazine the missionary's wife concealed.
Magazine? What happens?
I see how people who are civilized bang you with automobiles.
You know you can get hurt that way, Daniel?
At the movies they have